Love her as Christ, kasi importante ito, as Christ loves His church and to protect her and care for her for the rest of your lives.
I do.
Regina, do you take Carlos to be your wedded husband, submitting yourself to him alone as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your lives? Nakasan mo parang
hindi. I do.
Now I would like to ask, the Bible says in the book of Genesis, tells us that a man leaves his father and mother and cleaves to his wife, and they become one flesh. When a father agrees to giving his daughter, he is endorsing this biblical principle and giving his consent to his daughter's marriage to this man. By this agreement, he willingly forfeits the primary place that he and his wife had in his daughter's life and gives his blessing to the marriage of his daughter and her husband. So, Tay, tatanungin ko po, who gives this woman to be married to this man? Who gave this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
Thank you po, Nay and Tay. You see, in our Filipino culture, we always na pag kinasal ang ating daughter or son, sinasabi natin, dito na kayo sa bahay, tumira. That sounds good that we are all in one house. But that is not God's design. That is not God's culture. The Bible says, you shall leave your father and mother and cleave to your wife or your husband. So, forfeited na lahat, Nay, Tay? Lahat ng mga allowance? Forfeited na? Lahat ng mga remittance, forfeited na? Because they will start their own family. Commonly, sa Filipino culture natin, ang bagong kasal sa bahay ni mama at papa. Maybe for a short while, it's okay. But in a long run, ang 5 months naging 5 years. Ang 5 years naging 50 years. So, ang mag-asawa, hindi naging hari, hindi naging king and queen sa bahay, naging prince and princesses. And their children become little princesses. And there is disorder and conflict in the home. So, I believe Carlos is prepared for that. And Regina. So, let's go on. We will now join in the exchange of vows. So, nais ko po kayo ay humarap sa isa't isa. At ang microphone po, please. So, Carlos, meron ka bang vow on your own words, or we have the guide if you want? I, Carlos.
I, Carlos, Digby, Regina to be my wedded wife, to hand and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health, and to love and cherish till death do us part.
I, Regina,
thank you, Carlos,
to be my wedded husband, to have that behold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness or in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
Hearts of men, in placing this ring on your fingers, you are not only expressing your eternal love for each other, but you are also affirming that God is love. Carlos, say after me the following. This ring,
I give you as token,
and pledge of my abiding love.
My pledge, my abiding love,
and respect of what you are,
and on what you
are as well as my prayers,
for what you will be.
I give you as a token, and pledge of my abiding love,
and respect,
of what you are, as well as my prayer,
for what you will be.
You may now kneel.
May I request the veil sponsors to put on the veil?
Oh,